I got a call from now those ITA guys from now the testing, because I told them I need to appeal this thing, because they gave me a hearing, and they gave me a hearing 2 hours before the race. 20 minutes later, they responded in an email. They were like, we can't let you compete. I dropped everything and I was like, I'm done.
Are the emails saying it's contamination?